This is a tutorial on how to adjust the light delay. Firstly, you need to go to the setting. Then, you need to click the print. Here, your start signal must be light. And then, you can adjust the light delay based on your criteria.